you got one of these in your hands, hold it in the air right now, please. I think most of you probably know what to do with these already, but I'm gonna go one, two, three, four, and then we're all gonna blow these as loud as we fucking can, okay? Are we ready?
Oh my God! progress. He truly, really is always moving apart.
All good?
Yeah, it's great. I'm totally not reading the lyrics from an iPad.
No one caught me when I stage dove.
I was gonna learn all the lyrics and then it was hard, so I didn't. That's fine, I'll make it work. Don't break Jer's iPad, everybody, please. Sure.
You, huh?
I guess we should play another song.
I tried throwing this in the crowd and they threw it back.
Time.
What's next?
I don't know the name of the song.
It's just the... Oh, okay.
That was a header right there. All right, this next one we're gonna execute flawlessly is intros. We spent hours on this.
We're gonna do ba ba ba.
We'll be right back.
Nobody played shows for like 2 years, and then I agreed to do like 4 fucking sets this weekend, and I'm gonna go immediately to my bed after this set and sleep for days. Jesus Christ.
Give it up for Ben.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for having fun with us.
This is my 12th set.
Jer, I'm sorry I punched you in the face. Wait, 12th set?
Not enough!
Jesus.
Not enough!
I'm
safe travels. Get home safe. If you got more bands to see, you have more energy than I do, and I applaud you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming to Fest this year. Give yourselves a fucking round of applause. Give Fest a round of applause. Give all the Fest staff a big stick social distance hug when you see them. We're figuring out how to start the song. Perfect. Excellent. Perfect. Yeah. Wish I could.